suspect in a Manitowoc gas station has been identified. 32-year-old Justin Smith was arrested after police were able to track him back to Green Bay Thursday morning. It was reported that he left the gas station with an unknown amount of money. Officials say Smith is facing charges of armed robbery and possession of THC, along with a probation and parole warrant. Police used K-9 drone and Ring doorbell video to find him.